father is not crazy.
Yeah.
He's a genius.
Rinks?
How on earth did that
Are you alright, Maurice?
I'm about ready to give up on this junk.
You always say that.
I mean it this time. I'll never get this boneheaded contraption to work.
Yes, you will.
You'll win first prize at the fair tomorrow. And become a world famous inventor.
You really believe that?
He always has.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll have this thing fixed in no time. Hand me that.
She got a new book. Maurice, do you think Belle was odd?
I don't. Odd? Where would you get an idea like that?
Oh, I don't know. It's just She's, that I'm not sure I fit
she doesn't
in.
Fit in there.
There's no one I can really
she can
talk
really
to.
Talk to.
What about that Gaston? He's a handsome fellow.
He's handsome, all right.
And rude and conceited. And Maurice, he's not for her.
Girl, I'm off to the fair.
Goodbye, Maurice. Good luck.
Goodbye, Belle.